Well, hello. It's Bishop Susan here at beautiful Bayfront Park in Hamilton. This weekend is Thanksgiving, and I always think that Thanksgiving is a particularly Canadian holiday. It doesn't matter where you come from, it's a holiday that we can all take part in because we can all give thanks. Giving thanks is also at the center of what it is to be a Christian. In fact, it's the meaning of the word Eucharist. Our central act of worship is to give thanks for what Jesus has done for us. A Christian Thanksgiving isn't just a straightforward thanking. It includes something else. There's a second part to it. When Christians give thanks, or say grace before a meal, for instance, we often say, "and make us mindful of the needs of others." And that's a really significant phrase for us. It means that we're not just thankful for our own gifts at the hand of God, we're also bringing to mind our sacred responsibility to treat each other as we ourselves would like to be treated. What might that look like today? Well, this weekend, as we make our Thanksgiving, it might be good for us to pray and to work for the discovery and healing of those who are trafficked in our province and in our country. Or maybe to pray and to work for the just provision of resources for those who live below the poverty line. So, mindful of the needs of others, may God's love and joy be yours in abundance wherever you find yourself on the journey. God bless.